Soaking your bamboo whisk before using it is a good way to prevent it from breaking. The bamboo whisks are the best tools for whisking up matcha, but they can be quite fragile, especially when they're dry. To prevent them from breaking, what you can do is soak the whisk for 1 minute until it becomes more pliable. Then you should be able to whisk up your matcha without worrying about breaking it.